Where would you find the most pyramids in the world? Yes!
Egypt.
I'm sure I've heard Mexico, but I bet that's wrong as well, is it?
I've seen one. Seen one in Las Vegas.
Yes, there is one in Las Vegas.
Let's go. Switzerland.
Yes, let's try Switzerland.
Switzerland.
That's so sweet. One man appreciates you.
So wait a minute. So. Yeah. Joe, Alan and I have all been penalised.
You
come out ahead by saying Switzerland.
Brilliant. Is it the United States? Are there more pyramids in the United States?
No, it's nearer to Egypt.
Libya, Algeria, Tunisia.
You've got it. You're in the right part of the world.
Sudan?
It is Sudan, absolutely right. In fact, bizarrely, this is a photograph that I took myself of these Sudanese pyramids. There's about a...
We do your preparation for this show.
What is the travel budget for this show? Where's the licence fee money going? You went all the way over there to take this photo?
Yeah. I made a long documentary about Sudan, and I really, really recommend this because you go and there is nobody there. It is
the massive civil war could be part of the reason.
Yeah, I did. I did go before the Civil War. So in Egypt, between 118 and 138, in Sudan there are about 220, and they're all in the Meroe area. So this was ancient Nubia, and you can climb them, you can go inside of this fantastic writing. They had the Meroitic handwriting, incredible carvings.
Are they houses, these ones, or are they burial things?
No, they're burial things, and what's really interesting about them, the Egyptians were clearly for the pharaohs and for the great and the good. They were much more of a meritocracy, and so you get not such wealthy people who had pyramids of their own. And what you can't see here is there was an entire civilization, and from the air you can see the irrigation of tens of thousands of people living there and then completely destroyed. Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.